My name is Heather Stone. I was in the G25 cohort at Galvanize. My capstone is called Botanize. So prior to coming to Galvanize, I worked as a botanist for 3 years, and I found that work really rewarding. And I wanted to pursue it in some way, even if I went about it in a different way. Even if I transitioned into programming, I wanted to find a way to kind of unite my interests and maybe get other people interested in plants as well, because they were such a big part of my life and I'm still really passionate about them. I made a quiz where common plants would be shown on a screen and someone would guess what it was based on multiple choice options on the screen. And I figured not everybody is going to be as into plants as I am, so there has to be a reward and there has to be a consequence. So the reward was a live plant that the person could win if they got a certain percentage of their answers correct. And the consequence was that the plant would be deprived of water incrementally based on how many questions they got wrong. So to do that, I built a water pump, so just a peristaltic pump hooked up to an Arduino that I controlled via Johnny 5 on my computer. Incorporating botany into my capstone seemed like the logical conclusion to make. It didn't seem like there was any other option for me. I got into programming via botany. Galvanize was a really great way for me to learn a lot of skills that I don't think I could have taught myself in a reasonable amount of time, and it also gave me a really great sense of community. I think what's next for me, I'm going to use the web development skills I learned at Galvanize. Obviously, I'm passionate about botany and biology. There are so many positions available for me to keep my passions alive and keep my interests going and simultaneously use marketable skills that I can travel anywhere with and make a living wage and solve problems and be excited about the work I'm doing.